Adventures of ArachnoFly. The death of ArachnoFly.
No.
From the promising title and grim cover, I can tell this is going to be a good one. Super-powered superhero ArachnoFly has been super busy recently. After thwarting Bird B's craven plot to create a clone army, he saved some lost maggots from a toxic spillage, then foiled Bird B's dastardly scheme to create a no-fly zone, and reunited the lost maggots with their parent. And those were just the highlights. There is no rest for ArachnoFly! Have no fear, powerless citizen. I will save you.
Thank you, ArachnoFly. Don't you have super strength?
That's correct. I have the combined strength of both an arachnid and a fly, plus some extra strength for good measure. This coin must be made of some sort of hyper-dense metal, or there's a magnet hidden in the floor. Not to worry. Whipjack! Whipjack! Jack made of web. Lever device for lifting things. Made of web!
What's wrong with your arms?
What? My arachno arms. What? No. My arachno vision. Two eyes, four arms, no web. My arachno powers are gone! ArachnoFly is no more! Now I am only fly!
Can you see if anyone else is free to help me then?
This isn't your arachno computer. I didn't just steal it from your arachno lab.
I don't need it. The superhero known as ArachnoFly is dead.
Really? Oh, wow, I'm going to get up. This is so much no good.
Regular fly. With no superpowers, the ex-superhero known as ArachnoFly is forced to live the regular life of a regular fly. This wall I'm on is boring. This ointment I'm in, so boring. Meanwhile, the devious Bird Bee is up to no good.
With ArachnoFly gone, I am free to destroy the ant colony with my mecha bird bee just for the fun of it.
What's the point?
Ow, 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 ow. I'm alive, Charlie, but there's something I need to tell you.
Kiss me first, Martha.
Oh, Charlie.
This book is boring. This soup is boring. All this boredom is boring. Maybe I should have a boring nap. Just a boring fly.
This is my most advanced and biggest mechanic ant army yet. I can't wait until ArachnoFly comes face to face with these.
My arachno arms. My arachno vision. Could this mean? Yes. Yes. I got my strength back. Web coin. I got my web back.
Bird Bee! Bird Bee!
Oh, thank you, ArachnoFly!
No!
Why did you do it, Martha? Why did you fake your own death?
I told you, Charlie. I thought you were a bird.
A bird?
Bird Bee! Bird Bee! I got my powers back! Turns out I just needed some sleep, so I'm here to stop. Whatever you are, why are you not up to no good?
What?
I am. I am up to no good. I just need to wind them up.
Hold on. Hold on.
I'll help. Next time in the Adventures of ArachnoFly. Do you have any more?
No, I didn't think you'd defeat them all so quickly.
What's all that about? ArachnoFly didn't die.
It was the death of ArachnoFly as an idea. The superhero part of him.
Why can't they just kill him properly and bring him back a few issues later like normal? The Adventures of ArachnoFly! Adventures of ArachnoFly! Double Bumper Special!
Features two exciting standalone adventures.
In our first standalone adventure, ArachnoFly is about to face off against Bird Bee in an epic mech fight for reasons we don't have time to explain right now. I will not let you destroy any more buildings, Mecha Bird Bee. Whoops!
Bring it on, Mecha ArachnoFly!
Pea-Bean, do not draw yourself into my comic in the middle of battle. It's very distracting.
I need your help.
Can't you see we're busy? This is a standalone adventure. We need to resolve this now.
Please, it's important. It'll be quick.
Ugh. Okay, since it's important, but also quick. Bird Bee, no knocking buildings over until I'm back. What's this? The puzzle page? Why are we here?
It says there are 10 differences, but I can't find the last one.
You interrupted my epic mech battle for spot the difference.
Oh, it's really hard. There's one more difference and I can't see it and it's really annoying.
What is this? You've not joined the dots up in order.
If I'd have joined them in order, I'd have done a picture of you. And I didn't want to draw you, so I drew me. Are you helping me or not?
Absolutely not. I have an epic mech battle to win.
Fine. I'll ask Airborne Arachnid instead.
Yeah, you do that. Wait, Airborne Arachnid? In our second standalone adventure, ArachnoFly's identical clone, Airborne Arachnid, is mid-battle with Bird B's smarter clone, Mr. Big B, for reasons we don't have time to get into right now.
You won't win, Airborne Arachnid.
We'll see. Check.
Help me, Airborne Arachnid. You're my only hope.
What's wrong?
It's a puzzle on the puzzle page. I can't finish it.
That's terrible. Lead the way.
A puzzle, you say? Allow me. I am, after all, the smart one.
What's all this? Why is there a standalone Airborne Arachnid adventure in my bumper special? My popularity has kind of grown since I spun off into my own comic. This is just a cynical attempt to pilfer my readers. Oh, don't be like that. Why can't readers just enjoy both comics? Because your adventures are just a lazy imitation of mine.
Okay, I understand. You're worried that readers might prefer...
About that puzzle.
This way.
Huh. It's just to spot the difference. I was hoping for a cryptic crossword that's... what we have in Airborne's bumper specials.
Just say if you can't do it.
Of course I can do it. I was just hoping for more of a challenge.
Pea-Bean, I need your help.
Can't you see I am busy?
Pea-Bean, I need your help.
Of course, what do you need?
ArachnoFly thinks this is him, but I think it's me. Of course it's me! This is my bumper special! Yes, but I feature in half of it. By page count, maybe. But if we count the panels, my adventure is longer. Look, it is clearly me! I am the one bopping Mr. Beakby. You can tell by the glasses. That could just as easily be me bopping Mr. Beakby. And bopping is more my thing. You play chess. Yes, but chess wouldn't be very interesting to colour in, would it? Exactly!
Have you found the difference yet?
Nearly. I'm just narrowing it down by probability. Based on the locations of the ones you've already found, I think it's likely in the lower left quadrant.
Help!
But
help me!
Variables I need to consider.
Why are you in the maze?
I got bored waiting for ArachnoFly, so I came looking for him, and now I'm lost.
Amazing! That was a pun.
Fan mail! Right! Dear Adventures of ArachnoFly, in issue 48, Bird B states that he is unable to... Boring! Don't care! To whom it may concern, I am shocked by the level of violence depicted in your comic. As a parent, I... What's a parent doing reading my comic? Next! Dear Escapades of the Airborne Arachnid. Wrong comic! Shouldn't even have been printed. Moving on.
Do you not want to finish reading the two standalone adventures?
Nah, I didn't print my letter, so I've lost the motivation.
Can I at least finish the puzzles?
Unbelievable.